Fruit Farmers International Limited, we have decided to do what it is that we're here for. And in a nutshell, that is to make agriculture and agribusiness not boring, appealing to youths. What we do now and what we're doing now with one of our projects, Corporate Farmers Reality TV Show, is to take all of the solutions that we have for the diverse, many problems and issues that are facing agricultural development in Africa, one of which is lack of interest, to take the solutions that we have and communicate it effectively through media.
With the rate of unemployment in Nigeria, which is growing at a very rapid rate, agriculture is seen as the only strong sector in which this can be reduced.
Deficiencies in our national power program, in our educational curriculum, and the neglect, not just by government but private participants, of the agricultural sector in failing to provide an enabling environment for it to thrive has brought about this huge unemployment. Agriculture, as we know it, is the highest generator of employment in our economy as we have it today. From this program, we intend to generate employment opportunities in our interlands, in the rural areas, that will thrive and will make life conducive for youth. It will encourage them to travel back, you know, to the rural areas to work. They can have a life, have a career, meaningfully develop and not feel left behind. We also intend to sensitize potential investors to the solutions that are available to the myriad of risk that plagues agribusiness as a profession. We want to get them to know, through the solutions provided by our partner organization, the IITA, that the risk elements associated with agri have been demystified. There are solutions today that will put you above all of the risk that is associated with agribusiness. We are calling out to you with this programming to say that yes, the land is green and it is time to invest. It is time to carry out agribusiness. We are the next frontier, the next big thing that is Africa, that will revolutionize the world.
What we are doing in collaboration with the IITA is to bring the first ever agritainment reality TV show, in which youth will be selected across six geopolitical zones in Nigeria.
And we have begun the process as it is right now, and we'll be reaching out to potential participants who will in turn have to go and register online through our website to win a slot at being one of our contestants. Now, the auditioning will narrow down into the selection, rigorous selection process, where 20 participants is going to emerge as the ones that will participate in the TV reality show. The TV reality show is taking place at the grounds of IITA in Ibadan, Nigeria. And we would have emerged out of those 20, four agri ambassadors that have prizes to be won in cash and in kind, ranging from 5 million naira and thereabout. So we, with this, encourage every Nigerian youth that falls within the age of 18 and 35 to be ready for us. We are coming to you.
Corporate Farmers with IITA TV show is the first ever agrotainment event in Africa. Therefore, we're giving you the opportunity in which you can actually invest in agriculture and make you see agriculture beyond food.
We are bringing to our potential investors in the agricultural space solutions from our research partner, the IITA, concerning various enterprises that are viable, profitable for their funding. Now, so yeah, we're going to be having industry leaders also share with you tips, success tips that has made them, that has given them, you know, success in this trade that they are involved in.
Therefore, I will urge you as an organization, as an individual, parastatus, public sector, government sector, to be a part of this huge project in which it's going to transform Nigeria, Africa, and the rest of the world.